you don't have to hide away. You'll be my boy. The first movie, Triss doesn't exactly know who she is. She knows that she wants to be brave and she stands up for what she believes in, but she's still feeling, I think, internally quite self-conscious and off her rocker. The second movie, Triss, in the midst of a civil war, is still trying to figure out whether she has the confidence to trust her instincts or not. And in this movie, she's come to a place where I think she's finally comfortable in her own skin. She finally has a sense of confidence and security that she didn't have in the previous two films. And you really watch the arc and the evolution of a young woman becoming a woman in her awareness of self.